Heavyweight champion Greg the Hammer Valentine and his manager Jimmy Hart.
Team attraction scheduled for one fall. In the ring at this time, from Hawaii, weighing 164 pounds, Leilani Kai. Her partner from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing 157 pounds, the fabulous Moolah. And their opponents, from Oklahoma, weighing 140 pounds, Winona. Weighing 144 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation Ladies Champion, Wendi Richter.
Wendi Richter, the current Ladies Champion in the World Wrestling Federation, her tag team partner, Winona. Facing two former ladies champions in Leilani Kai and the fabulous Moolah, and this is going to be one tough matchup.
Definitely, Vince McMahon, a tough matchup. You got four of the top female wrestlers in the world in this ring right now, and no love lost between any of them.
And you talk about two tough ladies in there, the fabulous Moolah and Leilani Kai are tough. Reversal and reversed again. Leilani Kai, look at this. Round and round, and nice takedown by Winona Littlehart.
Very nice, and she's cinching up on that headlock.
Oh, no.
Yep, there came Moolah.
Boy, she is fast. Littlehart. Pocket. Oh, yank of the hair, and down she goes. Maybe the toughest of them all in there now. Ooh, what a forearm!
Well, Moolah shows no mercy, definitely.
Ooh, how a forearm! Look at that pose by the fabulous Moolah. This is vintage fabulous Moolah. Littlehart whipped in to Leilani Kai, the tag made.
So far, Kai and Moolah are doing a good job of keeping Littlehart in their corner so they can make fast tags in and out.
Littlehart to the right hand. She's a tough little lady, but giving away a lot of size and weight to Moolah and Kai. Littlehart ripped into Moolah. She let her have it. Leilani Kai with a shot, a double shot across the back. Flying head scissor.
And the champion's wasting no time in showing why she's the champion.
Moolah has her back. Look at this maneuver. Oh, my, what a kick. Oh, and from the head. Richter with Kai. Oh, my, what a cover. Two and almost three. Richter with Leilani Kai. Moolah coming in to help out. Trying to get her over for the Boston Crab.
She's got it. She's got it.
Oh, and a kick to the back. All four girls in the ring at the same time.
The referee's losing control of this one.
He sure is. The play has totally lost control. All four ladies in the ring.
Something, it's out of control.
Referee goes down. has disqualified both tag teams. It was something. What a match.
The referee has ruled this bout a double disqualification.
Well, I'll tell you, ladies and gentlemen, four of perhaps the best lady wrestlers anywhere in the world today. Makes sense. They would be in the World Wrestling Federation. Leilani Kai and the fabulous Moolah, of course, in that particular bout, going up against Winona Little Heart and the World Wrestling Federation ladies champion Wendi Richter.